Click Add Room or Floor Plan, Create. Outdoor spaces, start from blank, rectangular. Click Wall, More icon, Hide Wall. Repeat for the other two walls. Click Draw Wall and draw an additional room. Open the 3D plan. Remove the lamp. Click Wall, Color icon, change the texture to something more rustic. Remove the door and add a new one. Let's make an invisible door. Choose a flat single door from the door catalog. Click Color icon on the door, Edit Colors, select one of the door colors, Recent, and choose the texture we've applied to the wall previously. Click Door, More, Open to close the door. Recolor the door slopes to black. Change the floor material to wood decking. Now let's add a beam construction for our terrace. Click Add Furniture, back to the Build menu, Constructions, Ceiling Constructions, select Beam, and drag it to the ceiling. Click Ceiling, More icon, go to 2D. Click Beam, Size icon, adjust the size of the beam. Copy the beam and place it on the other side of the ceiling. Copy the beam again and place it in the center. Now let's copy one more beam, rotate it 90 degrees, and place it on the last side of the ceiling. Open the 3D plan. Next, let's add beam columns. Click Add Furniture, Build, Constructions, Primitives, drag a cube to the terrace and place it on the floor. Open the 2D plan. Click the cube size icon, change the cube height to 300 centimeters, and resize the other dimensions to fit the size of the ceiling beams. Place it in the corner. Open the 3D plan and place the column in the corner. Recolor the beam to dark wood. Copy the beam and place it on the edges of the terrace under the ceiling beams. When our outdoor space is ready, we can add furniture and decor. Click Add Furniture, Seating Furniture, Outdoor Furniture, and add some rattan chairs. I would also like to recolor the cushion. Explore the outdoor catalog to find more outdoor items like plants, garden decor, lighting, and more. Let's skip the boring part. Our rustic outdoor terrace is ready.